Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. The Canadiens take possession in the defensive end. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Lots of time left in this period. The Legends are up 3-1. Montreal's got a hold of the puck off the draw. The Canadiens gain possession along the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Bouchard. And that pass goes awry. The Canadiens scoop it up along the boards. Hangs onto the puck. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Barzal's got it against the boards. Quick pass to Werenski. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Big save by the goaltender once again. Scores!
Really good tip here. He got himself into position so he could deflect it and it ends up in the net. See if they can get the equalizer. Poirier is able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Handles the puck. Here's a chance right out in front. And that one's broken up. Montreal's moving it into the offensive end. Right out in front.
Wow.
Scores! Teed him up perfectly.
Nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
Montreal's now up by two in the second.
They worked hard to push this lead from one to two. I like the way that they've been playing.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Receives the pass to his teammate. He scores!
How do you just stop thinking about the first goal? Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. That's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it. And he beats the goalie.
The Legends have now extended the lead yet again, and they show no signs of letting up here.
No, now they're having some fun here. This is like a scoring practice for them.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Fails to find the open man. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Oh, what a big time stop by Vasilevsky. Martinez moves it ahead. Here's a shot, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Puts it on net.
Oh, he's trying to be perfect with that shot, and he just misses wide.
Now he slides it up to Solani. Pass right on the doorstep, and that's picked off in front. Slides the puck over. Here they are on the attack. Comes up with a huge stop.
He was right on the move there.
Tanner takes a deep breath, and here we go. Makes the save!
Well, that's a tough one, but a good stop. Nowhere to go. The puck's got no lane into the net. The goalie does an outstanding job.
Well past the midway mark of this period, Montreal's got a 3-goal lead. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Can't connect. Great hit on the play. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. The Canadiens played along the wing. Finds nothing but air on that shot. And now he moves it to Tatar. Rocks him. Here's a chance for the doorstep. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. What a steal in his own end. Oh, they telegraphed the scores!
Hot coaches are always talking to their players. Jam inside the hash marks. Hit to the front. Well, they get there, and a puck hits somebody's feet and goes in the net. There wasn't much room there, but that's a snappy release. It beats the goalie low on the glove side.
The Canadiens have shown some life here in the second.
It's about time, James. They're down two. They've got a long way to go to claw back into this.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Taken by Cournoyer. Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to Cournoyer. Tees him up. Denies him on the slapper. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Here's a short pass to Fox. Gains the zone through the middle. Moves the puck. No room for that one to get through. Quick feed to Huberdeau. It's a two-on-one. Stayed by the goaltender who stayed with it on the redirect.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
On the doorstep. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And now he moves it quickly to Fox. Huge steal at his own end. Off the left wing and into center. Moves it to Robitaille. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Knocked away. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Centered out in front. Quick pass to Werenski. Second period nearly into its final minute here. No, you're not going to get away with that one right in front of the official. Delayed penalty coming up. It's a tripping, it looks like. Couturier's off to the box. 2 minutes for tripping.
Reaches in with his stick and gets nabbed for the trip.
Montreal sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight. The Canadiens win the draw. Connor's got it in the defensive end. Reads the play and forces the turnover. And now it's grabbed by Lemieux. And that's blocked. Flailing at it with a stick to try to get control. Tees it up from the back end. Denies him. He got all of it. That'll do it for period number two. Boy, if you like offense, this is a game made for you. To go, Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. The Canadiens win the draw and get their penalty-killing unit off to a good start. The Legends carry it along the wall. Here's a chance, and that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Takes a shot, blocked in traffic, and the stick is best friend on that save right there. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Cournoyer. Barzal's picking up steam. There's the physical side. Couturier, side of the box, he owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit. Great save by Vasilevsky.
A good work by those penalty killers in this case. They're able to keep themselves in touch with the game. Give them... Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Tripping is the call, and it's pretty cut and dry, it seems, Ray.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip them up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Their first power play of the night will commence with the faceoff. Win the draw, you've got puck control in the offensive zone.
Blast from the blue line! Shuts him down!
Fox had a difficult night tonight. He's really struggled with the puck bouncing around on him. That was a sharp save there. I like the way he controlled the puck. He's lucky, though, that his teammates have bailed him out with a good offensive night.
Takes the feed. Good hit. Here's a short pass to Matthews. And look at this. It's a parry all alone. Myers plays the puck. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. From the slot. And he gets a paddle on that one.
High quality chance. High quality save.
Montreal's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Makar's taking it from his own end. Can't get a hold of that pass. Taken along the wall by LaFontaine. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Vasilevsky. And he slides it quickly to Sakic. Considered a win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute.
It can't be much better than that from the PK. They do the job, and they're able to retain their lead.
Unable to reach that one. And we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
Yeah, the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. So go back to the defensive zone and try it again.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Legends lead by a pair. It's 5-3. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
Oh!
And it's a one-goal game as they bury it!
You want to make this thing believable for yourself. You've got to get away from that. They've done it here, and now they'll look for the tying goal. Once you get a stick on it, it is total chaos for the goalie. It's reaction, it's luck. He couldn't catch up to that one.
Timeout called. Both teams heading to their benches to listen to what their coaches have to say here. The Canadians are back at center ice, probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
He looks deep to Couturier. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. And look at this, a 3-on-1. And that's broken up. Oh, that's a good hit. He was locked in there.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
The Legends have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. Matthews is quick on the draw.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
Couldn't complete the play. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And he's ridden off the puck. Quick feed to Sakic. Lays the body. Yossi's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it to Schultz. He gets a piece of it with a stick. Picked up along the wall by Couturier. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Quick shot. Sends the pass over. Made the save on the play. More than half the frame has been played here. If you love offense, this has been the game for you. 5-4 is where we sit. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And a great save! Quick pass to Myers. Passes it over to Huberdeau. Handles the puck from the left side.
Monroy has been a leader in this team offensively, and tonight he's really at the front of the line. 3 points already.
And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Pass across to Connor. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Matthews has the puck against the half wall. Taken by Solani. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. Can't catch up to the pass. Here's a short pass to Solani. With possession along the wall. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. And that one's broken up. And the puck leaves the zone. Steps into all of that. LaFontaine stick handling in his own zone. Moves it over to Connor. Slides the puck across to Koivu. Drills him.
Some players have more of a physical presence. He does have one, and he really used his size to his advantage.
The Canadiens look to start the transition game. Puck scooped up by Kapanen. The Canadiens have it in the offensive zone. Big save.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Quick shot. Oh, what a stop.
Really smooth stop here as he deflects this puck into the corner out of danger.
Tries to get it over to Stone. The Canadiens take possession here in the open ice. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. The Canadiens have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Tries to go off the wall, and it's broken up.
Yeah, I think he thought there was more room there. Bounced it, but didn't get it back to himself.
Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offense. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Matthews wins it in the neutral zone. Feeds the puck up to Lemieux. The Legends gain possession along the wall. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. Quick shot. Misses wide of the net. And play is finally halted here. Let's see what the call is. Charging the call, you can really see this one coming a mile away.
I thought he was going to let up on the hit. You see how far he travels to make it, but he decided to finish it. Now he'll finish the next 2 minutes in the box.
Well, a big face-off here, Razor.
Empty net, a face-off becomes critical.
And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end. Montreal's going to skate away with the 2 points from tonight. But I don't know how.
I guess they'll breathe a sigh of relief here, but that's a frustrated team. They didn't have the puck at all tonight, yet still win.
Great vibe in the arena. This place is picking up again as they return to the ice.
What a fun night for everybody involved. They get to cheer their team to victory, and now they are saluted by the players.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night. It's a showdown that's about to go down. Hi, everyone. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro. Puck drop just moments away here in this hot matchup. Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. The Canadians take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Puck grab by Barzal. The Canadians have it now. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Moved in front! Scores! What a shot!
Beauty of a pass across there. Enough air to clear the sticks, and it lands perfectly on the shooter's stick.
Richard's won the draw. The Canadians move it ahead. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Scoops up the puck here. Nice zone entry from the middle. And now he angles it across to Matthews. It's a straight-up race for the puck.
And the always popular icing call made, and you know what that means, Ray.
Yeah, offensive zone faceoff, man. He missed the play going down the ice, and that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
Richard's won the faceoff.
A one faceoff allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
Look out, a two-on-one. With the blast, way too high.
I really like the way he delivers that puck, but he doesn't hit the net. Shoots it over top.
Oh, he caught him in the open ice. Denied by the goaltender.
Yeah, sending a message early there, Gene.
He scores! Austin Matthews, the cover boy, makes it happen.
You make a mistake that big, there's only one place you're going to find the puck. Yeah, that's in your net. That's where the puck is.
Face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. LaFontaine's got it in the offensive end. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
LaFontaine's in good shape here, but he ends up losing the pocket overhandle.
Montreal's ready to go on the attack. Puck picked up by Park. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see who's off to the box. And he's going off. Interference, the call, Ray.
Looks like a pretty easy call to make as he completely cuts off the lane for the player to skate through.
The Canadians will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
They've worked on the power play a lot at practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
Pushes it across to Barzal. There's a collision. Scooped up along the wall by Gretzky. Centering pass. Stones him in front. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. It's all tied up. The Legends get a hold of the puck in their own end. Through pass ahead. Clears some space through center.
I like that play. He saw a little opening, bounces it to himself off the boards.
Now a quick pass to Backstrom. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Enters the offensive zone from the left. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Couldn't connect on that pass. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, the team looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. They really read this odd man rush right. They didn't overmove the puck. They didn't make one extra pass.
First.
They talked about getting off to a good start in the first period. Now that they've got the lead, they'll want to build off it.
Slides the puck over to LaFleur. Booming shot! Oh, you would have had that, Ferraro.
Not really. I mean, I think I tried the same shot, but you don't hit the net. You don't give yourself a chance.
Carries it across the line. Passes right to the front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
The Canadians will play it in their own end. And that one stopped. Quick feed to Bouchard. Passes on over to Couturier. Can't find his man. And now it's grabbed by Bouchard. And here's the pass to Tatar. Not able to connect. Takes the pass. Stone's got it along the wing. Pass right in front. Picks off the feed.
The Canadiens play another tight game. One of the reasons is day after day, they're in the right position on the ice. Sticks in the middle of the ice to intercept pucks all over.
Picked up along the boards by Gore. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
Lead in hockey?
I think because teams tend to get a little bit tentative. They're comfortable with the two-goal lead. Don't give up the aggression now. There's too much hockey left to be played.
Montreal's got possession at center. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Gives them nothing in front. The Canadians take it across the blue line. Moves it to Park. What a steal in his own end. And now he tries to get it across to Solani. Big hit. The Canadians play it along the boards. Takes a shot. And that one's blocked. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. And that one's turned away. Taken by Busek. Looks to set up at the point now. From the top of the offensive zone here.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
5 seconds to go. And sends it just out of reach. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. First period comes to an end. I'll tell you what, anybody who bought a ticket for this one is feeling like they got their money's worth. They're ready to drop the puck here on period number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Gretzky's won it. Puck scooped up by Park. Quick shot, just wide. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Huberdeau. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Gretzky's going to play it against the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Chelios. Gets it to the other point. Blocked in front. The Legends gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a short pass to Cormier. The Canadians play it along the boards. They've got numbers. Comes up with a stop. Takes the feed from his netminder. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Park. The Canadians take it along the wing. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. And that slides right out to center ice. Montreal's regained possession of the puck. A chance in front. Moves it to Richard. The Canadians get a hold of the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick pass to Coffey. Here's a pass down low. That pass doesn't go. tape to tape. Puck picked up by Richard. Slides that one right across the blue line. Came up with the save on that play. Robitaille's got the puck in his own zone. Great stick work with the steal.
They controlled the puck well in the offensive zone. Their possession time's going to be off the charts.
Handles the pass from the right side. Return pass. Puts it to the front of the net. Snaps it onto the net. Denies that opportunity.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of it.
From the point, they take control of it. Moves it quickly over to LaFontaine. Looks to pass it to Backstrom. The Legends get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Montreal's got it now. Oh, he stops it with a glove. Great reflexes there.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Off the skate and scores!
You can have it bounce off your skate, James, but look at that. They've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee. Gord's in great position in front of the net here. The replay shows that it's off his foot. What they've ruled is it's a kicking motion, and it won't count.
I don't see the kick there, but here's a second look at it. The video replay officials now with the decision.
Well, the referee's not going to be very popular, is he? He reverses the call on the ice after talking to the league office. This goal will count.
I think the right call was made on that one, and we will continue to play on as both teams are back at center. The Canadiens once again send out their power play unit. And now it's grabbed by Lemieux. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Taken by Taves. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Puck scooped up by Coffey, and he slides it quickly to Neely. And that's just out of reach. There's the whistle, icing the call. The Canadiens lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
And that pass goes awry. And that's picked off. And we've got a two-on-one. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. McDonough's got the puck. Whistle blown, stopping the play. Wasn't quite sure what the call is, but looks like interference here.
Yeah, it's a good hit. Unfortunately, the other guy doesn't have the puck. It's a penalty.
The Canadiens send their man advantage unit out once more.
Well, we get another chance here. They've earned the power play. They haven't got anything on their power plays yet. Haven't had a lot of them, but here's a nice chance for them.
Makar's lugging the puck. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. And a souvenir for one lucky fan will bring us to a face-off on the ice.
Ovechkin's got to be the lead dog here. There are times when a captain can be just one of the leadership group, but when you're down by this much, you've got to show the guys that the game can't end. You have to play hard still.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Couldn't make that one happen. Dismiss that chance.
Fox played poorly. The forwards and defensemen have played poorly. You can wrap a bowl around this one, James, and package it up. That's a bad night.
Centering pass! Denies it in front.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a blast, and he says no! Moves with the puck in the corner.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
Move to the middle! He scores! Make that four straight!
They seem stunned, like they cannot stem the tide. The four straight goals have been just a dominating stretch of play. Somehow he got lost up in the high slot, and that pass comes to him. He one times it past the goalie.
The Canadiens continue to do what they've been doing all night, produce offensively.
They look like such a better team. Every time they get a chance, I expect them to score.
Here's a short pass to Matthews. Comes up with a stop. Feeds it to Backstrom. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Huge steal at his own end.
The Canadiens have done an outstanding job anticipating where the puck is going to go. They've seemed to be one step ahead all night long.
And now it's grabbed by Weber. Centering pass! Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Well, the ice has sure looked tilted after 40 minutes of play as the second period comes to an end. Teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Legends are losing, and it's really no surprise. As hard as they've worked, they haven't had their hands on the puck very much, and as a result, no offense.
The Canadiens are on cruise control here in this third period, leading big. Matthews wins the faceoff. Nice pass. The Canadiens have it in the offensive end. No one home on that play. Stopped by the goaltender. And he coughs it up with the pass. Denies him again.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
Nice calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
The Canadiens have been the more active squad offensively tonight, and they lead it early in this third period. From behind his own cage, he grabs the puck. Slides it back to the blue line. Puck grabbed by Toffoli. Montreal's gained possession. Puck picked up by Toffoli. The Canadiens take it along the wall. Sends a pass over. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Here's a chance. Moves into the slot. Montreal's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Handles the puck. And it's a quick pass to Toffoli. Here's an odd-man rush. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Slides it over to Huberdeau. Quick feed to Cournoyer. What save! That pass goes a little sideways. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Oh, smart heads-up play to put that one away. Taken along the wall by Lafleur. They've got numbers. Here's the pass. And that goes off course wide. Great pressure forcing the turnover. Picked up along the wall by McDonough. And now he moves it quickly to Backstrom. Here they are on the attack. Right to the middle. Makes the save. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Moves it to Coffey. Fires it on net. Off the crossbar. My goodness, what a shot.
McDonough's rung a couple of shots off the post already. I can't believe he's not so frustrated right now.
Puts it up front. Gord's got it deep in the offensive end. Back at the point, they set it up. On the attack along the boards. And he gives it over to McDonough. Receives the pass. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Couturier's got the puck along the wing. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Uses the force on that hit. Quick pass to Couturier. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a blast, and that's broken up. And he scores!